Well, it's 12:10. Because it's a $20 trip, I use the special $20 select button, so I get an extra litre and a half. For $20, I got 12.51, and the price is at 1.59. So, with the tyres, one was down to 21, but two of them were at 28, which is okay, and pumped up to 32. One was at 21, the other one gave me an error reading of 40 kilopascals, so I don't know if someone's having a lend of me, but anyway, over and out for now.